All right, here we are almost to the middle of the week, so let's start to look ahead as the weekend draws closer. A strong cold front will be on our doorstep. That will swing through here on Friday, and that will deliver a chilly weekend, potentially some nighttime lows into the 30s, and we'll talk much more about that in just a moment. Let's just keep it here for this evening. One of the events going on across the area, I know the kids love this, the Coastal Empire Fair for this evening. It looks dry out there, upper 60s, a bit on the muggy side. Tomorrow evening, partly cloudy, 66 degrees, and again into the upper 60s. Thursday evening, pretty mild out there, and it should remain dry. Now, do we have any rain out there? There's a couple little tiny showers still trying to hang on in parts of Candler and into northern Bullitt County, but these should fade away as we go through the evening now that we are past sunset. A cold front inching its way across the area. This one doesn't really deliver much in the way of temperature relief. Instead, it will drop the humidity slightly for tomorrow, and we should enjoy dry weather with abundant sunshine that will start to work in across southeast Georgia and the Lowcountry. Temperatures certainly cooler up to the north, 68 in Macon, upper 60s in Atlanta, and then across the southeastern coastal areas, primarily low to mid 70s. We made it all the way up to 78 degrees this afternoon in Savannah. There wasn't a lot of rain across the area. We picked up about 0.2 of an inch of rain officially in Savannah. That was from overnight into early this morning. Just needed the umbrella for either a few minutes or maybe 30 minutes across parts of our area, and that was about it for today. Tomorrow and Thursday are dry. Thursday night into Friday, a 40% chance of a little narrow line of showers moving through. CityCast tomorrow, lower 70s for the islands. Most of us, though, are in the mid 70s with a touch less in the way of humidity. Savannah 76, Hardeeville also at 76, and down to the south in Jessup about 77. Let's jump ahead now. This is Thursday at 3 p.m. So what we're doing now is tracking that cold front that will start to make its way across the southeast, and along with it, maybe a little narrow area of rain associated with it. This isn't all that impressive here on Futurecast, and it could deliver a couple showers sometime around the morning commute on Friday. But really what is behind it is the big weather story with that temperature plunge that will send highs into the upper 50s on Saturday, middle 60s on Sunday. Sky condition is great this weekend with a lot of sunshine. And again, what we wake up to on Sunday morning, potential for some 30s for lows, especially near and west of I-95. But at this point, it looks like most areas are upper 30s. So I'm not really that concerned for a frost or a freeze for this time around. Here's your certified most accurate forecast. Some 70s in here, nice and warm Wednesday and also Thursday. Early morning showers on Friday, and then potentially falling temperatures Friday afternoon. Gives way to some upper 50s for highs on Saturday, and then quiet weather into the early part of next week. Don't forget, we have our certified most accurate forecast available anytime for free.